Hey. You know, you are the worst delivery guy in the history of pizza.
Sorry, I got sidetracked.
Mind if I sit?
She had two other sons while I was living in foster homes. Why didn't she come get me sooner?
I don't know. But maybe she wants to make it up to you now.
You can't make up for something like that.
Look, I know that you're angry, but don't you want to at least hear her out? You have no idea what was going on in her life then.
I don't want to know.
Yes, you do. Caleb, it has tortured you for 12 years. Find out what really happened, so at the very least, you can stop guessing. Look, if you call her, the worst that can happen is that you never speak to her again. The best that could happen is that you actually get to know her. And both are better than what you're doing right now.